Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today it's not a typical day, it's the weekend, and I'm going to like a really cool bridal event this weekend, and my mom's coming here this weekend, so I'm super excited about it. So it's basically this bridal event called Courtyards and Cobblestones that we do, I don't do anything with it, but that just like florists, caterers, stylists, like wedding planners, whoever, they like deck out these five venues in Wilmington, and then brides or engaged people or just people who want to go and see it and have fun buy tickets, and you can walk through each venue, and it's just amazing. It's so insane. And I think for anyone who is looking to get married and sees this video, hopefully you'll see some of it and maybe consider getting married here or using some of the people involved, because it's absolutely out of control. Like, I worked it last year and I was like, I'm just getting a ticket next year, because it's so, like, there's music, food. It's like you're walking through as if like you're picturing, oh, this is my wedding day. So it's really cool. And then this morning I have a bridal shoot that I am in, and I'm the bride, so it's gonna be really fun, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Feeling all strong when you're so low-key, it stresses me out so good. Try to be cool, but I'm in my head, bending to all your rules. I'm cool with your friends and I turn my head when you wanna talk your shit. Who else is putting up with this? Fish out of water, gotta get my armor to swim in your element. Light through my teeth like a good actress, so you never see me sweat. If you caught a bird's eye of the ones in line that want me, you might regret it. Who else is putting up with this? Boys like you with me said no, it's an honor. No, it's an honor. Girls like me, oh, we got too much to offer. Too much to offer. Boys like you with me said no, it's an honor. Put up with the drama, it's fun playing in your head. Down on your level, I dance in the shadow. I'm so good at this two-stepping. Who else is putting up with this? Like a fine wine, you see it in time. What you had up on your tongue, passing on me, don't know what you leave. Guess I love your taste, but now you got it easy, but your taste is cheap. Think you need to clear your palate. I won't be putting up with this. Boys like you with me said no, it's an honor. No, it's an honor. Girls like me, oh, we got too much to offer. Too much to offer. Boys like you with me said no, it's an honor. No, it's an honor. Girls like me, oh, funny how they mess with guys like you. Caught up in the moment, bending rules. Funny how the best ones are so screwed.
It's so funny how you expect someone perfect. So funny how people rock waves till they surf sick. It's not Mazel Tov to the shirt slit. It's not a true love to mama approves of it. And then you think to yourself like you're really going through with it and giving everything until you're through with it. You probably think that I'm losing it, cause I will fuck up so easily. You would listen to my lies and go believe in me, cause honestly you couldn't think of ever leaving me. And there might be a better option, but I needed you when you needed me. When I was sick in that bed, you had treated me. I tried to come back for your love, but you seated me. But I understand your every single reasoning. You always tie it all together like a seasoning. I really screwed up. Please come home.
Courtyards. We're gonna
show them your ring.
Yeah, I'm freaking engaged, y'all. I'm
the maid of honor. Thank you.
Tell us about your. Tell us about your. Tell us about your fiance.
Yeah, what does he do? What's his name?
He's what is he like?
Oh. I'm glad you went.
It's funny that you would ask.
How did she meet? You really should have a good story for that.
Me and my friends.
Because we tricked.
Me and my friends one night were like, let's go to a gay bar. And so we went to a gay bar. And I saw this guy. And I was like, he's so hot. But like, surely he's gay. So I talked to him. Come to find out, straight. He and his friends had the same idea. And bam, we met in a gay bar.
I swear to God, that's how my parents met.
That's so funny, though.
That's literally my parents met at a gay bar. That's not a joke. I swear, I'll call him right now.
Call him right now.
Oh, Lord.
I swear.
Watch this.
Let's FaceTime him. Oh, my God.
Is he going to answer?
Yeah. Gary, wait. Let me see, Gary.
Hey. 23 times. Hey.
Dad, look at Amber's hair. Turn around.
Yeah. She did it. She did it right.
My wife said
did you see? Wait.
Not like good.
You're clawing my neck.
You see it?
When I was going through the process.
Thank you, because I'm calling you because what type of bar did you and Mom meet?
And so, several years later,
what was it, Dad?
Still up there.
No, it wasn't.
It cost me
confirmed. It was not a gay bar.
You said it wasn't? I thought it was.
Can we try the cake?
What are we supposed to do? Are we waiting to be picked up? Or what's happening?
Obviously beautiful.
I'm just like, I'm sorry. I'll just take it every week until I pass it. I'll study for it, but I'm not gonna make myself feel bad.
What are you gonna get, Lynn? What are you gonna get?
Something with the Saint Germain because I love Saint Germain.
Yes. I wanted to.
I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I got a song that I sing, I can make the rain go. Anytime I move my finger, lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world. Man, this is a lie. Hey now, I'm so in
stay here.
Okay, so we're at the fourth. Here we go. 128. It's my favorite. I worked it last year.
I love this one.
This one's so awesome. We don't have the stickers. We don't care about the stickers.
That's the end of Courtyards and Cobblestones.